Now, this is what I want to see, and it's what your boy Diddy wants to see, too. So, Cassie Ventura, with her sexy ass, is going to be starring in Honey 3. Now, how do I know this, right? Because blogs.indiewire.com posted a story. Tembe A. Benson, rather, Tembe A. Obenson, excuse me, Tembe A. Obenson, I hope I'm pronouncing your name right, posted an article. I'm going to read to you what he wrote. He wrote, and I quote, "After losing her place at the University of Cape Town's prestigious dance academy, Malia struggles to keep her passion alive in Honey 3, currently in production in South Africa. Filled with performances, a love triangle, and cultural classes, the film will debut in 2016 from Universal 1440 Entertainment, the original content production arm of Universal Pictures Home Entertainment. Quote, with an all-new story set and filmed in South Africa and fresh young stars, Honey 3 delivers the unique blend of music, dance, young love, and triumph over adversity that have made the franchise a favorite with fans of all ages," says Glenn Ross, General Manager and Executive Vice President, Universal 1440 Entertainment. Filming through December 20th, 2015, Honey 3 stars Cassie Ventura, Kenny Warmald, Dena Kaplan, Sibongo Lombo, I think I butchered that name, Clayton Evertson, Bobby Lockwood, Peter Butler, and Adrian Galley. Honey 3 is directed by Billy Woodruff, sweet self, I added that part. Honey 3 is directed by Billy Woodruff, who also directed Honey and Honey 2 from a script penned by Catherine Siren. The film was produced by Mike Elliott. I wonder if Mike is related to Missy. But anyways, that's the end of the article. So here's my opinion. For what I remember, I think I saw the first Honey. But if I'm not mistaken, I never saw the second one. So I'm kind of wondering whether or not Cassie's going to be able to, you know, handle her role and whatnot. Now, they did not say that she would have the lead role. They just said that she would be in the movie. So we don't really know who's going to play Honey for sure. But I never really saw Cassie act, so I just want to see how she's going to act, period. I'm going to keep an open mind about it. I'm going to have to check it out just to see what's going on. Actually, let me rephrase that. I'm going to have to see a preview, a trailer or something like that to decide whether or not I want to invest the time to watch the movie. Well, all I know is Cassie is fine as I don't know what, and I don't mind looking at her for 2 hours. I mean, do you? I mean, look at that booty. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more.